Tell me what a motivated patient is.
I mean, the ideal patient, again, is someone who hasn't had cataract surgery and is cognitively intact, has good support, understands the process, and is willing to accept the process. I mean, that's really, I think, the key things for this device.